Alright, I'm back. That's a little phone. Where's the phone? Right here.
Hello.
Hey, Vito. It's Eddie.
Hey, Eddie. What's up?
I need you to come over to Joe's right now.
Yeah. Oh, okay. All right. What's happening?
I can't tell you over the phone.
All right. I'll be right there.
Yo, you know what? My fucking Corvette didn't get saved. Ain't that a bitch? I don't know. It might have did. I don't think so, though. Put on my Adidas, son. Oh, yeah, it did. It's right here. Cool. Turn into somebody, you piece of fucking shit. Fucking turn into me. Fucking piece of shit. Oh, you wanna fight, you fucking mooly, huh? You fucking mooly.
Come on, coward! Yeah, mooly. Keep on talking, asshole.
Move this piece of shit, man. Fuck you, man. And guess what? Are you serious? Fuck. had to get changed in Joe's apartment, man. Fucking cops. And a fucking mules, man.
Fucking man, I went over with a baseball bat and they looked like they were scared till yesterday.
Fellas.
Oh, hey, good morning, Vito.
Marty, what are you doing here?
Joe said you needed help. And since I did good with the greases, he said he'd take me along again.
Take you along again for what exactly?
They're waiting for you.
Yeah, well, I'll talk to you later. Yeah, that's my man, Vito.
Morning, Mr. Falcone.
Hiya, Vito. Take a seat.
Hey, guys. So what's happening?
I heard how you got rid of Luca, Vito. Good job. Thanks to you, we now have proof that Clemente was behind the attack on our guys. We couldn't do anything to him openly till now. He just cut his own throat. He kidnapped and tortured our guys, and that means war. Anything we do now, I'm going to be able to justify before the commission. Alberto knows this, so he's going to act quickly and try and come after us first.
So we're going to take out Clemente.
Exactly. Turns out Clemente called a big meeting in the Empire Arms Hotel today. This is our best chance to get rid of him and his top guys.
Oh, sure, yeah. We'll just waltz right in there and kill a few dozen heavily armed men in broad daylight. In the nicest hotel in town. Is that about right?
Don't worry.
That's it.
I got a plan.
Shit!
Joe, put that thing away.
Eddie, don't worry. It's safe. I just gotta
For
press
Christ
this.
For Christ's sake, put it away now.
Okay.
What's the matter with you?
Okay. You're such a chicken shit.
Okay. So, now we're gonna waltz right in and blow up the nicest hotel in town. Isn't that overkill?
Don't worry. This thing ain't that powerful. It won't blow up the whole building. But everybody in the room where it goes off is dead meat.
How are we gonna know when to detonate it?
We'll use a window washing platform. We'll almost be able to watch it explode.
Since when are you the smart one?
Okay, fellas. I'm counting on you. If all goes well, I'll have something nice for you. When it's over, call Eddie at this number. Oh, by the way, I closed the bar today, just in case Alberto tried something.
Hey, good luck, fellas.
Hey, what about that kid in the hallway?
You mean Marty? He ain't part of the organization, so he had to wait outside.
I mean, why is he here at all?
Why do you think? He's going with us because we need a getaway driver and somebody to cover our asses. What do you got against him anyway? I known him since he was a little kid, and he saved my ass with them greases.
Yeah, but we're not fighting a bunch of drunk dirtbags this time. We're about to take out the most powerful family in this city, and you're bringing a kid.
And how old were you when you started doing this shit? You're talking like you're some old fart. Look, Vito, he's gonna wait in the car outside and drive us away. That's it. He ain't even gonna know what we're doing there. He's a great driver, and that's exactly what we need on this one.
Okay, Joe, whatever. But I'm telling you right now, this is a bad idea.
Oh, I can't change clothes. And I'm fucking wanting.
Hey, Joe. So, what kind of job is it?
The kind you don't need to know about. Gabish.
Oh, okay. But hey, if you need it, I got my piece. Right here.
Yeah, all right, slow down, Billy the Kid, all right? It's not gonna be necessary. Let's just go. Take my car.
All right, I'll drive.
Just don't go busting it up on the way there. This is our getaway car. Plus, I'm pretty sure that explosives and car crashes don't go together, do you?
Explosives?
Yeah, for a little fireworks show. Forget you heard that. We're going to the Empire Arms Hotel. Park in the underground parking lot and use the back entrance.
Hell yes, I.
So, fellas. Come on, tell me. What's going down at the hotel, huh? Huh? Come on!
Well, what are you writing, a book?
Marty,
I already told you
fuck.
Everything you need to know.
Hey, I'm just curious, you know? All this secrecy.
Marty, all this secrecy is important. The less you know, the better off you are.
And if you keep asking questions, I'm just gonna have to find somebody else to drive us next time.
Okay, okay. No more questions. Sure, sure, whatever.
Empire Bay Police Department, Sergeant D'Amato speaking.
I need to calm down the situation. Payment as usual.
All right, you got it. Have somebody drop the cash off later.
Gotta get rid of that heat, son.
You're gonna blow the hotel sky high, huh?
Marty!
Sorry.
One more word out of you.
All right, sorry. Not another word.
What do you got, an aversion to red lights?
Hell yeah. I ain't even see no fucking red light. What are you talking about?
Slow the fuck down before you get pulled over.
Take it easy. I'm in a rush.
Here's the hotel. The entrance to the garage is on the other side. Park in there. And hey, we gotta leave all our guns in the car. The last thing we need is one of Clemente's goons searching us and finding them. All right, Vito and me, you'll go in and do what needs to be done. You wait for us here. When you hear a big boom, start the car up, because we're gonna need to get the hell out of here pronto. And you won't need that gun unless somebody follows us, but that shouldn't happen.
Okay, I got you, Joe.
Clemente rented the entire 18th floor, the third one from the top. There's a couple of suites and conference rooms up there, and guards.
So how are we gonna get up there?
Round the back, through the laundry room.
What, you want to wash your shorts before we do this?
Wise ass. The meeting hasn't started yet. We'll grab some hotel worker uniforms, then we'll go do a little cleaning upstairs.
Seriously? When did you become the smart one?
Fuck off. There's supposed to be a guy waiting for us inside with the uniforms. Let's go. And we don't want to make a ruckus before Clemente gets here. So don't go doing nothing stupid.
Shouldn't I be telling you that?
Stay here.
Always a fucking bridesmaid.
Ah, shit. It's closed. The idiot was supposed to leave it open for us. Now we gotta wait and hope that asshole shows up. Fuck!
Can't we just get in some other way?
You could try, but I'm gonna wait here for a while, just in case Numbnut shows up. That lazy piece of shit. Come on, you idiot.
Hey, you see Ting Lao?
Yeah.
Well, where is he? He go on smoke break. Look, I'm really sorry I couldn't get here sooner.
Another minute, you would have been late to your own damn funeral.
Sorry, I was...
All right, enough. Just get the hell out of here. See? I got it all under control. Come on, let's go pick up our uniforms. Vito, one more thing. Here, put this on.
Are you fucking serious?
So nobody recognizes us. Just put it on.
Great.
Let's go.
Hey, you two. Get over here. Clean up this fucking mess, you idiots. Clean this shit up, will you? Somebody's gonna slip and break their neck.
Let's go. Move it.
Gotta be doing dirty work and shit.
Hey, you too. You got some more work upstairs waiting for you. Get moving.
Hey, Richie, come with us.
That was fucking Henry.
Yeah.
All right, come on. Let's get up there before he gets back. Haven't seen Henry in a while.
Hasn't changed a bit.
Hey, yeah. I hope he don't come back before we do our thing. Henry's good people, even if he does work for Clemente.
Yeah, but what if he does?
Don't even think about that.
I feel like an idiot with this thing on my lip.
Yeah? Well, what if we run into somebody we know? This way, they won't recognize us.
Fucking hope so. About damn time. Where the hell you guys been? Somebody spilled something in the conference room. Yous ain't gonna ask what it is or how it got there. You're just gonna clean it up. There's a big meeting starting soon. And the boss ain't gonna be too happy if the place ain't like sparkling. So if you know what's good for us, you'll get the place spick and span and then get the fuck out of me.
How the fuck do I get in there? Oh, I gotta wait for this fucker.
These two are here to clean up the, mess.
Come on, we'll grab some beets. Backseat bingo.
All right, come on, you two. Come on. You don't like pizza?
You have serious problems, you know that? Acting this way with a woman you...
One of the guys who was, here before, he, tripped and fell. So now there's blood all over the fucking place, and we got a meeting that's supposed to start soon. So you gotta get this shit cleaned up, and you gotta make it snappy. Fucking pricks.
Hey, calm down, will ya? They're not gonna be around to bother you much longer.
Hey, yeah. Give me a hand here. Oh, shit. The yellow, the blue... And the plus, and the plus, and, the red, and match, and negative, blue, and cross over here, perfect.
Okay, the hard part is almost over.
You gotta blow us up, Joe.
Yeah, looks like you're done. All right, you just can get out of here.
Okay, now let's get to the roof.
I said, really? Yeah. He said, don't work so good, though. I said, why not? The bartender says, you really think I asked for a 12-inch beard?
Hey, cool. I wouldn't...
That's Clemente. We could take him out right now. If we had a gun.
Yeah, and we'd be dead in 2 seconds. Just take it easy and stick to the plan.
Yo, ain't there like a thing at the bottom of these stairs? I'm gonna see. I'll be mad I walk all the way down here and ain't shit here. Yeah, that's a magazine. Hey, baby. That's crazy. You can't really tell if that's real women or they're, like, CGI or whatever the fuck you call it.
I don't think that's real women. It looks like it though.
Damn, I ain't used to this much exercise. Why did I gotta put so many fucking stairs?
So we fat
bastard. Vito, hold on. I forgot something. Yeah, this is for you. Just in case something goes wrong.
This is nice.
Some piece of work, huh? 1911 Colt with a modified clip.
What the hell did you,
Holds 23 bullets, so the ammo goes quick. And don't go losing it. These are the only two in the whole world.
Thanks.
Never mind. We gotta go to the window washing platform. Come on.
That was fucking beautiful. What are you looking at? Yeah, come down and give me a fucking smack.
Come in, these guys.
Fuck me. All right, let's get out of here.
Oh, this is like an oyster. Hold on, check it out.
Fucking disgusting.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing here? Get lost. Shit.
Okay, Vito. Let's go, Vito. I'm going in. You shoot like my sister. Back me up, Vito. I'm back. Back me up, Vito. You're fucking dead! Way to go, Vito. Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble.
Oh, shit.
Be careful. There might be more of them.
Give me that map.
You're fucking dead! I want to get on your bad side.
Mind if I do? There's another guy over here with another Tommy.
Back me up, Vito. Scared asshole! Is that the fucking back you got? Oh, you're in trouble. Okay, that takes care of that.
I hope nobody heard us up here.
Nah, buildings like this got soundproof windows. And we're so high up, nobody on the street could have heard us neither. Come on, let's get to the window washing platform.
Ew, she got a dick. And it's the platform, man.
You two doing? I wasn't done with my
Empire Bay. Look at her. I'll help
Jesus,
you.
Jesus, okay. Okay, don't shoot. I'll do whatever you say.
All right, put your hands behind your back. We ain't gonna hurt you. Here's some tape. Tie him up.
You should consider yourself lucky. Everybody else got shot.
Okay, get on. We got work to do.
Hey, how much wire you got?
Enough.
How much is enough? Will it reach up to the roof?
Of course not. We'll just go up one or two floors and blow it.
So much for you being a smart
one. What?
This is crazy. What if the explosion takes us out, too?
It won't. We'll barely feel it.
You better not. If we fall off this thing, you're gonna be dead before we hit the ground.
Okay. This is the right floor. Vito, grab the squeegee and start washing windows so we don't look suspicious. I gotta connect the wires. What the fuck are you waiting for?
Here comes the boom.
That's it. Okay, got it. Take us up a bit. Payback's a bitch. Ah, yeah, just like clockwork. Ah, here we go. These assholes ain't gonna know.
Whoa! Jesus, whoa! Oh my God! Fuck it!
What the hell was that?
I don't know. The thing just blew.
We'll barely feel it,
right?
All right,
all right. Let's go take a look.
I don't know why I fucking listen to you. I swear, you're like a half a retard sometimes.
I gotta turn my sound back up, man.
Christ, I almost pissed on my fucking shoes
what
in here.
What a fucking mess.
Felt like a fucking earth. What the fuck? Oh, shit.
Lucky bastard.
You assholes! You're gonna
fuck,
die for this!
Get away! Come on, Vito! Hey!
Options, audio.
We sure made one hell of a mess.
Yeah, but it wasn't enough. Move it!
Get this.
No! I didn't do anything! No!
Must have watered down!
Ah, show yourself! Watch out! Behind them glass walls! Go! Fucking dead!
Get that guy with the mouth!
Oh, easy! That guy's so cool! Oh, hold on! All this good food's going to waste.
I see you with a bottle in your hand, I'll shoot you myself.
It's fucking over!
Take the other door, Vito. I got the right side.
Yeah, the right side.
See you next fall.
There he is! Kill him!
Back! I'm going in! Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble!
Ah, fuck!
Ah, shit! This way, Vito, you won't get through there!
Ah, fuck! The sprinklers are going off!
Really? Because I thought it was rain.
Wise ass. I can't see a damn thing through all this water.
Pixar!
Fuck! There's more of them coming.
Come on, assholes. I'm waiting for you. 3, 2...
Hey, what the heck is going on here?
Get out of there, lady. We ain't got nothing against you.
Next time, bring a bigger bomb, will you?
Hey, how the fuck was I supposed to know Clemente would be in a bedroom?
He wouldn't have been if the bomb didn't go off early.
Don't worry, we'll get him.
Gotta get out of here. You can't help him now. Clemente's getting away.
Let's go. I'm gonna kill that fucker.
And it fucked Marty up, man.
Yeah. You think it's over? Wrong, assholes. Going in? All right, let's do it. They split up. Make sure you follow Clemente, not the other guy.
I know how to drive, all right? Just be ready with the gun.
Don't worry about that.
Hey, Joe, I got eyes too, you know?
Step on it, Vito.
I'm trying, Joe.
What are you scared, asshole?
Shit. Fucking big ass car, man.
Faster.
Get him, Joe. Get him. Ain't no car on the fucking road, you see me saying?
Get me close! There goes one.
Nice job.
Clemente's next.
Fuck.
They got the way! Faster!
I cannot drive this fucking car, man. Get the fuck out of here.
Clemente's fucking compound. We gotta get him now, Vito. It's fucking over. Fuck.
Oh, come on. Did I fail? Man, get the fuck out of here.
It's over.
Wrong, assholes.
Back me up. All right, let's do it. Make sure you...
Gonzalo Clemente, not the other guy.
You know how to drive, all right? Just be ready with the gun.
Don't worry about that.
Now there's fucking traffic.
He's in the black limo.
Hey, Joe, I got eyes too, you know?
There goes one of them.
Nice job.
Clemente's next.
Be careful, Vito!
Sure, unless we check.
Hit him, Joe.
This is for Marty. Now it's over. Let's go to my place.
Want a beer?
Give me Eddie's number. I'll call him.
All right.
Hello?
This is Joe. It's done.
Everything went smooth.
No, it didn't.
Why?
Marty's dead.
What?
They got Marty. We left him there.
Okay. What about Clemente?
Done.
All right. Hey. Don't worry about the kid. Small price to pay. The main thing is...
Small price?
Come on now.
That's my fucking friend you're talking about.
Hey, Joe, don't go taking it out on me. It was your idea. Nobody forced the kid to go. I'm sorry, but shit happens, right? Come by the Falcon tomorrow to get your money.
Yeah, whatever. The fuck you're sorry?
All right, take it easy now. All right, calm down. I'm sorry, too. More than you think, but you knew the risks.
You too.
Hey. This was a dangerous job. You took him along, he died. What, you think the war was any different? And Eddie didn't even know the kid, so don't blame him.
You should go home.
Okay, well, just give me a minute to get changed.
Poor Joe.
I'm sorry, kid. I am so sorry.
Radio to bring you an important news bulletin. A massive explosion has rocked the Empire Arms Hotel in Midtown. The fire and smoke can be seen for blocks around as fire and brimstone rain down from above. Authorities are still not sure what caused the explosion. They are advising citizens near the Empire Arms Hotel to stay clear until police and fire officials have deemed it safe to return. Again, a massive explosion has occurred at the Empire Arms Hotel in Midtown. Citizens are advised to stay clear. Empire Classic Radio returns you now to our regular program. I'm Gary Stevens.
Throw him out the window. Can't stay. How did he get in here? Anywhere. What do we want with him? Around the place. The best in the category. When he hears a joke, he always cries. When there's any fun, darn near dies. in a blank. Carefully, throw him out the window. I want to feel the thing. It'll be great to wear.
You fucking move, man. Get the fuck out of here. Piece of shit. Just stop in the middle of the road and shit. Do-do-do-do-do. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we'll end the video here. Thank you for watching. I will see you later. Goodbye.